Drive on TalkSport with Sky Sports when we're done. It's Mr. Grumpy, Matt Holland.
I was out there doing some prep and I heard my name. What were you talking about?
Doing some prep?
Yeah, work for
when
my show.
When was this?
I must admit, I give him it. It gets in early, doesn't it? We always like this for football, Matt.
Absolutely.
in first.
You've got to prepare.
Captain, he was a referee.
Actually, the lads used to call me the referee because I was the only one with black and white boots.
They
always used to wear the coloured boots.
We were told that you said out loud in the office that Goffey losing his sticker book was the best thing that could happen.
I was laughing. Emma was having a right panic up. She thought she'd lost the book.
She was
you
in tears.
You did it all the time, didn't you?
Yeah, I did it all the time. Winding up. So when you want this...
She was honestly running around that office trying to find it. I was me and Don Hutchinson out there just laughing. Don went, is that it? On fire over there. we were hoping.
Right, but just look at the research there for you. When you go to the Euros, Matt, it's
all there. It's all there.
Just look at that. It's all there for you, mate. No, you like to write all that stuff down and rubbish that you write on paper. Look at that. It's all there for you. All done. Potential starting 11s. There you go,
I look forward to hearing your knowledge on it.
Any of them?
Look forward to hearing your knowledge on it.
Yeah.
Be good.
Yeah. You like that?
Excellent.
All done. The research is there.
Well
mate.
Done. Really
He's very proud.
Really pleased
very
for
Very proud.
You.
That'll come with me to...
Matt,
to
you'll be selling that on eBay soon.
Matt, just ruffle his hair and say, well done, sir.
I better not. It might fall out.
Oh, good luck.
Oh!
It is insured, isn't it?
This definitely won't fall out, let me tell you.
Anyway, what's coming up on the show?
Okay. Well, we're going to pay tribute to the Premier League champions. Not trying to sell them off, but we're going to...